eyes are proud. What the nation saw today, what the world saw today, was black and white, brown, yellow, Muslim, Christian, Jews, working for one cause, not just for white people, but for everybody in this nation. You are the true patriots. You are the true change makers. Hold fast. We're going to have another prayer from Bishop Grant, from Rainbow Push Coalition out of Chicago, the father Jesse Jackson, my uncle Jesse. And thank God for Big Brother Bishop being here and supporting the Blake family, now supporting Anthony and JoJo's family.
Let's make some noise for Anthony and JoJo. Moment to remember their lives and remember what this night and this period has been all about. It's been about making sure that no matter what was said about them in this courtroom, on these streets, we know who they were.
That's right.
We know what they stood for.
That's right.
And we know who took their lives.
That's right.
And we're not leaving until we get justice.
That's right.
We want justice for Anthony and JoJo. So I want to take a moment of silence. Center yourself, meditate. Call out their names in your spirit.